Except one grow up, and that exception is a boy called Peter Pan. All this happened before, and it will all happen again, but this time it happened on a quiet street in Bloomsbury. That corner house is the home of the Darling family, and Peter Pan chose this particular house because there were people here who believed in him. There was Mrs. Darling. Mrs. Darling believed that Peter Pan was the spirit of youth, but Mr. Darling...
Mary, this tie, it will not tie around my neck or around the bedpost. If I can't do it, we're not going to the party, and if we don't go to the party, I can never go to the office ever again. Calm down.
Mr. Darling was a practical man. However, the boys, John and Michael, believed Peter Pan was a real person and made him the hero of all their games.
Blast you, Peter Pan! Take that! I will never give up! I'll teach you to cut off my hand!
I know, John, it was the left hand.
Oh, sorry, Wendy.
Wendy was the eldest of the Darling children, and she believed in Peter Pan and all his marvellous adventures.
You'll never give up! I'll cut you to pieces!
Yes, I will, you wicked pirate, take that.
Then there is Nana the dog, or should we say nursemaid? The children adore Nana.
Charlie address.
No, it isn't.
You mean that's what they put on your letters?
Oh, I don't get any letters.
Surely your mother gets letters.
I don't have a mother.
Oh, Peter, no wonder you're crying.
Oh, no, I wasn't crying about that. I was trying to put my shadow back on. Besides, I wasn't crying.
How awful your shadow has come off. I shall sew it on for you. I dare say this might hurt a bit.
Oh! Thank you for sewing on my shadow.
You're very welcome, Peter. It was a lovely shadow.
Yes, I've had it for years.
How old are you?
I don't really know. I remember...
my parents.
I'm not sure what I remember hearing.
I heard my parents talking.
I remember hearing my parents talk about what I would be when I grew up. But I don't want to grow up. I want to stay in the child forever. So I ran away to the
fairies. You know the fairies?
Well, just one really. Tinkerbell.
Tinkerbell?
Yeah, she's in this room somewhere. Have you seen her?
In this very room?
Yes, I just can't seem to find her. Tinkerbell, where are you?
Here I am. It's a pleasure to meet you, Tinkerbell. Peter, where do you live now?
I live in the Lost Boys.
Who are they?
They're the boys that fall out of their prams when nobody's looking. They're not hanging for 7 days. They're sent far away to Neverland. I'm their captain.
What fun that must be.
Yes, it does get a bit lonely because we haven't got a mother to look after us all like you do with Wendy and John reading stories. Say, Wendy, do you want to come on the bus with the other boys?
Oh, I couldn't. What about my family here? And besides, I can't fly.
I'll teach you to fly.
Oh, how lovely to fly.
I'll teach you to jump on the wind's back and away we go.
Peter, can we take Michael and John with us too?
Yes, of course. The more the merrier.
Michael, John, wake up. I do wake up. Peter Pan's come to teach us to fly to Neverland.
Peter Pan is here to teach us to fly, you say?
Michael, you will want to wake up for this. Peter Pan and Tinkerbell have come to teach us to fly.
I don't think she'll be able to fly.
Oh, of course she can. It's simple. All you have to do is think lovely thoughts.
Lovely thoughts?
Yes, and then they'll lift you straight up into the air.
I am thinking of flowers.
And I am thinking of books.
I'm thinking of sweets. Peter, I don't think it's working.
Oh, silly me, I forgot something. Tinkerbell, you sprinkled fairy dust on the verse. Oh!
What's that?
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me. Let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off.
Peter, Wendy, Michael and John flew into the night to reach Neverland. Tinkerbell scattered her fairy dust all through the stars. It was pure magic.
We'll just drive starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. All the angels cheer because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon. They say, come fly with me, let's fly.
Meanwhile, in Neverland, the Lost Boys are playing near the Mermaid Lagoon when they hear a noise in the distance.
What's that noise?
It's the pirates!
No!
Here, I want to catch all of them, not just one.
Should I get him in my cutlass, Captain? That doesn't make a noise.
No, Sophie, I really want Peter Pan and all the Lost Boys.
Let's get them all. So, what's your plan, Captain?
My plan is a good one. We're going back to the ship. We are going to make the biggest cake and cover it in green, the poisonous icing. We're going to take it to the Mermaid Lagoon, leave it there for the Lost Boys, because that's where they play. And they're going to gobble it up, and that will be the end of them. Go to it, Swaps.
What's an excellent plan, Captain. That surely works. But what's happening?
It's a crocodile. It's a crocodile.
Save me, save me, the crocodile.
Look at how it's going.
It's off my hand. It's on the rest of us. He's got sharp teeth. And he licks his lips and he's going to come and get me.
Spend it safely. It's a good job
playing
that alarm clock, Captain. We can always hear
him
coming.
Where's that
crocodile? We need to get away.
You're a dog in there, go ahead. You're a dog in there.
Prisoner?
Yes, you did.
You're not Captain Hook, you're just pretending to be him.
Captain Hook, aren't I?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you're not. Oh, it can't be two of you, sir. That is very strange indeed.
I'd put that sword down if I was you, if you want to save your precious friend. Oh, no.
There he is. He's coming.
After three, one, two, three.
Was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a belly of tea. The winds blew up her bird up down. Oh, below my belly boys bowed. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the timing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the timing is done, we'll take a leave and go. Da 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 da
Wendy, my beauty, you're going to watch your children walk the plank.
but they'll drown in the cold, cold sea.
Yes, they will. Say your goodbye.
Wait a minute, we've got a sound effect.
Mistakes. I've made a few. I'm going. Peter Pan, you got some lines. Oh, yes, you have. And Wendy.
Wendy, come back. You've got a line.
Come on, boys, let's go home.
That's it.
Come fly with me, let's fly. Can use some exotic booze. There's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me. Let's fly away. Come fly with me. Let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me. Let's take off. In the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear all the angels cheer, because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon. They say, come fly with me, let's fly away. Peter, Tinkerbell.
Hello, Wendy. Just stay safe. I see you. Won't you? It really was a bit of a better one, wasn't it? Can we come and visit again sometime soon? Oh, yes, of course. Goodbye, Peter. No, don't say goodbye. It's not the end. All you have to
Peter Pan and Tinkerbell flew to Neverland, but he often came back to visit the darlings, and you never know, he might even fly with Tinkerbell to come and visit you too. Everyone for coming to see Peter Pan, the play that went wrong play. We hope you enjoyed it. Special thanks to all the Cherry Pit staff for taking part and giving up their free time to rehearse and perform for you tonight. Further thanks to Darren the Chippy for making the stage set, Tom for painting it, and Darren sitting next to me at the back for the lighting, music and sound effects. Finally, I would like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a happy, healthy New Year. Oh, I forgot Chris the Alligator, or Crocodile, or, and the dog, Nana the dog, we forgot him. He's not a member of Star, but we can't forget him. Big round of applause for Chris.
Last year, the nursery, this year, here, next week, next year, Triple Agent.